What's up, everybody? Destroyer here. Welcome back to another live commentary game of the Rise of the Witch King, patch 2.2 version 6. Today we have a 6-player free-for-all on Western Gondor. We're Mordor, and I didn't look at anything, so that's good. I like excitement. Oh god. What have I done? Chat, this map should be cool. We should have Dead Martian and got it out of sync. I was gonna do it again, but then I figured I might as well mix it up. This map is cool. Good for free-for-all, but at the same time, bad for free-for-all, because these two players are here and here. It's pretty, no duplicate races, really? Really? Why do I deserve such pain? The map is nice. It is a nice map. This one is made by Lazarus, or, what the hell does he go by nowadays? Dr. Evil, I guess, maybe? Alright, cool. So we are doing a free-for-all, means, hopefully I win. I have to kill everybody. Everyone must perish. All men must die, as Game of Thrones would like to say. And I agree. Since we're not men, technically we're orcs. Sounds reasonable. Alright, so let's do some spyage. Are we? Is there a team here? Probably not. That doesn't seem like a good spot for a base. I think it's here. And let's get another orc pit. Also get some orcs, okay. So who do we got here? DJ Premier, alright. He's probably going to be worried about the guy very close to him though. So I'm not going to attack DJ Premier. Or I could attack DJ Premier. You know. Use it to my advantage. Maybe not. Maybe so. We'll find out. I think that would be a bad idea, because the guy north of me will probably attack me first. Oh shit, there's outposts in this map. Ooh, interesting. Let's actually go for the outpost quickly. There's a lot of trees here. Who's this? That is King Thranduil. Oh, that's Dave Cat. He got purple. Oh, I'm used to King Thranduil being purple. Alright, so Dave Cat is that team. That's good. Let's go over here and try and grab that up. Alright. I'm guessing King Thranduil. Oh, Fabi is Isengard. Okay. Or Angmar, rather. So, Thranduil must be north of me. I wish I was Isen. He's not Isen. What? Either he's tricking me, or he's another team. If there's six of us and no one has a copy... Oh shit, he's dwarves. Oh boy. How fun. Dwarven menace. That's not useful menace. Not at all. God, my spelling's terrible. It's not my spelling's terrible, it's my typing is terrible. I have a tendency to miss letters when I'm typing. Which, as you might imagine, has been annoying for everyone involved. Oh, shit. Alright, well, we're gonna have to destroy this or capture it ourselves. We can't just let this dwarven asshole take it. Yeah, we're gonna have to destroy it. Won't be able to steal it from him. With any luck, we should get behind this, actually. Some doors might come out of there. And that's not what we want to see. There we go. I knew he would bring some doors out. There's also some signifiers here. Is Mr. YouTuber recording? Maybe. Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not. Maybe I definitely am. Alright, this should have knocked that down at the very least. He's got a lot of guardians, so these should be pretty effective. I gotta take dwarves down quickly if I have any hope of succeeding. Right, I have an idea. I have an idea, and it involves the siege works. Oh, he's talking mess! Unless he's talking to his own scum. All we really gotta do is keep him occupied. Let's go after the builder, let's go after that. Stay away from the fort though. That will not end very well for our guys. Let's go over here. Until he gets a battle wagon, he's going to have difficulties dealing with our troops. Our spam. Let's actually set these over here, so I don't have to do as much work there. Alright, there you go. It'll be a thing of beauty, let me tell you. Let's try this. If I can get rid of anything. Nice. Pull back. Pull back. Let's actually use these to go take this. Cool. Give him a stick. Every budding mountain troll likes to have a stick. Let's get that. If he can't deal with it, he will fall. Which would be ideal. Alright, they're doing well. Doing well, it's good. Oh shit, he's got Men of Dales already. How? I did not anticipate the Men of Dale, I'm gonna be honest. So that's a bit of a problem. Okay, let's regroup. I'll send these guys far off to the left. This will go over here. Let's see what else he has. He has battle wagons brewing. I see that fucking siege works. You filth. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Move it over here, and then go for the forts. So hopefully that'll work. But we don't want to lure him this way, do we? We want to lure him the opposite direction. So let's lure his entire army this way. Where's my troll? There he is. Have at ye, troll man. Look at that. These guys will keep running. And he'll be guaranteed to pretty much follow. Watch. Just watch. Let's get more of these. Ah, it's gonna be a thing of beauty. Let's get this as well. Let's get another troll. Oh man, the troll's doing well. Get him after those Men of Dale. Get out of the way. Scumbags. Move! No, he's dying. Oh. But in comes a veteran room. Ooh. Is this coming? Yes. Alright. This could be good, could be bad. It might fail. There's a high possibility of this happening. But I like the idea. You can expand south as well. Might as well. How is the battering room doing here? Ooh. Ooh. Oh no. I hear you like battering rooms. Come on, hits! Oh, fuck. Well. Attack move everything, keep those going there. Shit, no! Fuck! I didn't realize there was trolls in this map. That's infuriating. Alright, let's try and kill as many of these bastards as we can. Come on, kill them! Slay them all! No, I need that. I need this. Let's kill as many Minadale as possible. Do I have any more rams? I don't think so. Sneaking rams over there seems pretty effective, though. Fuck. This is starting to go badly. The dwarves are building in power. Oh shit, there's the ram. Right, let's have him chase it. Go! We'll get rid of everything else we can, I guess. Ah, there we go. There's something I can get rid of. Yeah, we can at least get another hit on it. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Oh boy. My macro's slipping. Oh god, if someone gets a ring, what a nightmare that'll be. Somehow I didn't manage to grab that. That's cool. Alright, well, fair enough. Alright, we'll do that. Pull back. Oh shit, all that's left is orcs now. No more Easterlings. Actually, he's not really moving though. So that's not too bad. Let's set all our weapons here. Holy crap. Did he run him over? Yeah. Darn. Alright, let's go grab that. If I get a couple battering rams, I can do this. Let's put these over here. And we'll just come in from the left when we can. Unless he sees it. Does he see it? I think he might. Well, he's not focusing, so that's fine. Just keep him occupied, like we always do. Actually, we'll just avoid them. We'll make him go that way. Oh god. I think he's gonna see the battle wagon. Or the battering ram, rather. No, he's definitely gonna see it. Go! Gotta go quick. Questioning what I should be doing right now. I guess I can actually just... No, he'll die. Ah! I need Cav. I've set the waypoint for these fucking buildings like 300 times and it's not setting this one. Okay. There we go. Let's try that. Another ram? Oh my god, it's getting close. Super close. Okay. Guys, attention. Let's go over here. It'll pull his army back, hopefully. These will go forward. The battering ram will go straight for the fort. This will go straight for the fort. Alright. It should be good. I think he knows, though. Still, he has to deal with this. Unless he's gonna lose some stuff. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. For the fort. Alright, porcupine there. That'll block him off. Look at that. Ooh, we're gonna get this fortress. I don't think he has it. Oh my god. Oh! So we get two battering rams. I think we'll be okay. That will be very, very helpful to us. I think we'll start going for catapults now and maybe some attack troll or something. Could be good. And some new hordes of orcs, just because why not? We can get here. Let's get this. Alright, so the battering ram did the job. I like it. Ooh. That is good. Alright, let's put a thing here. What else do we want? Let's get Malthasar and he'll be useful. Pick up a tree. Go, go! Oh yeah. Should we get more rams? Probably. Is there any men of Dale I can go after? Actually, go for this stupid battle wagon. Be good. And of course the troll didn't manage to actually do what I wanted. Unfortunate. For that then. Wait, somebody picked up the ring? Did I hear that correctly? Oh shit. Yes, we got it. Go! Oh shit, we got the builder as well. Beautiful. Let's pull this over here. Leave the Haradrim slaughtering. Or maybe pull him out. Go in for another charge. Oh yeah. Thranduil is having a bad day. Yes! Never been so excited to see the Malthazar. His grinning face. Let's get some of these. Alright, and this. We'll go take that. I don't want that to be a thing. Woo! Nice. I think we're gonna get him. Oops, we should probably put this over our army, huh? Mwah! Die, filth. Alright, you should be fine. I hope I don't. I'm gonna get a flying unit. I think Kamul will be in order. I sense the frailty. And Malthasar should be able to just take out most of these with ease. Oh shit. He actually died. Nasty. Destroyed the enemy? What do you mean? What? What do you mean? No, let's not go after that. I'll target. Cool. Put him in punchy mode. We get the flying units. We get some get upgrades so we can go for other dudes. I need a level to 4. Quickly. Just a second over there. It will do, pig. Yeah, that'll do. And I'll get some cav after that. Right, go out of the defensive, I think. I need to get this over there to just take out his thing. That'd be good. Throw this down here. instincts must go unpunished. Let's take everybody. I'll save the Nathasaurin's health for a second here, though. Go up to the tower. Or maybe after that. Mouth, go. Troll. Throw rocks at this, I guess. Can you reach from there? Perhaps. Perhaps not. But we can debuff him, at the very least. And he can deal with it. Come on. Tower's all it's holding. Yeah, he's not even targeting it, is he? Shit! Get out of there. I hope he doesn't die. Should we get Black Riders? I think we should. Black Riders are pretty savage. Let's get more trolls, more orcs. We have to be a little bit careful with Kamul, though. As there is a lot of things over here. It hurts. I want industry. So I will get this, and it'll benefit these orcs. So maybe they can cut through that. Potentially. And take that out. Maybe we can get this tower as well. That'd be good. Oh shit. I just realized we have this. Throw that down there. Come on. Get away. There we go. Perfect. Now I should be able to just land in there. Kill everything. Actually, I don't even need to land, do I? Maybe I do. Taking a lot of damage. Land, you fuck. You won't land. Well, I can't blame him. Do you want to land? Probably not. Nah, I could use those power points. Sweet, sweet power points. Alright. We're moving in. The corpse is still fresh. Best time to move in. Alright, Kamul lived. This bodes well. Alright, I think we might want to kill the guy to the bottom of us now, eh? Maybe? Oh. Oh, someone has ring. Didn't notice. Interesting. I think we're gonna have to deal with that. We can't let him build the ring hero. It's gonna be a nightmare. So I guess that's target number one. Bring the siege. We're gonna bring a heavy flow. Sounds like a period joke or something, but that's not what I mean. We're gonna bring a lot of stuff. Let's actually get a mountain troll or a drummer troll. And we'll try and break through here. Should be easy with the battering ram. I'm actually gonna keep these two together if I can. Group one. Alright. The orcs will tank the damage, and this will just walk up in there and destroy it. Here we go. Beautiful. Here we go. Battering rams are so savage. That should be no problem. Part of my army isn't even moving in. Shit! Debuff. Run, run, run! Oh boy. Could've went better. Inglorious has been defeated. Oh shit. We can't let him bring forth Sauron. The ring must be destroyed. Shit, Kamul's still in there, isn't he? Awkward. Yeah, that will happen when you purchase a 10k hero. Alright, let's get the Black Riders. We'll go for trolls and battering rams and black orcs galore. It'll be good. Alright, I think we have a force worthy of Mordor. Maybe slightly worthy of Mordor. I'm a bit worried about DJ attacking me from the south, though, if I'm honest. So, I'm not too keen on that idea. I'm sure his base looks far different than it used to. He has the ability to see things. Just worrying. Just having a look, Gander. He's clearly defeated his enemy, though. There we go. Very good. Let's keep this moving. Can I queue this up to go to different places? I think I can. Can you? Alt there, and then alt here. Huh, you can. So it'll keep moving even though I don't have to do anything. That's beautiful. Attacking the slaughterhouse. What? Is DJ actually attacking me? That filth dare? I don't remember actually building work archers, but that's fine. I'm not complaining. I'm just curious. Am I being shot? Is this happening? It might be. Let's move on. Let's also put that there. If we are being shot, let's ignore it. I don't know, it's got so laggy all of a sudden. It's like someone in the game is just all of a sudden sort of lagging. For no good reason. There's never a good reason to lag. I should never have picked it up. So do all who live to see such times. Yeah, that's right, I quoted Gandalf. Alright. Ah, yes, there we go. We got a fear ready to go. Let's use this debuff here. It'll be beautiful. God, I wish I had barrage right now. Start taking out the fort, I guess. No, I'm almost dying. She should probably dismount as well. I mean, we are a bit outnumbered here, are we not? Let's get that firing. Kamul, you need to flee! As in, flee. Alright, let's get that. Do I have anything left here? Not much. At least I wasn't there in time. Alright. He's got a lot of rangers and shit. He's a bit difficult. No, Mouth of Sharon. The Mouth of Sharon has been slain. I guess this wouldn't hurt. Why are Black Riders so tough? What? Why are Black Riders so tough? Did I buy Black Riders? I might have forgot. Oh, is Dave Cat still alive? I forgot. Shit. Okay, well that makes things different. A little bit more interesting. Pull back. Angmar is quite powerful. Fear for all of her. Fear for all our safety. Trying to get everyone to turn on him, it's just not working. Or is it? I can't tell. Maybe he's just defending off everyone. We're gonna need a lot more catapults, I think. That might be the key. Black Riders would be good. Black Orcs is just meat shields. You political. Me? Never. Maybe. Alright, well, Kamul's dead. That's unfortunate. I do have Black Riders now, though. Which would be really good. Can Black Riders kill a troll? I don't really want to risk it. I will send some Easterlings to kill the troll. The Black Orcs await. Double Stew is probably doing that. I don't think so. I got no rebuttal. It is propaganda. I know the true state of things. The Easterlings have just arrived. What is this? So do I. As I see your army. We can use that catapult. DJ is getting ready to attack me. Actually, might be able to hit him with something. Something beautiful. Let's only hope. Alright, let's get some of this. Fuck. There it goes. It's on. It's on like Donkey Kong, and I'm not ready. TJ, you will rue the day. Is that how you spell rue? I hope so. If not, I don't give a shit. Damn you, DJ Premier. How dare you? I will hit him with the most glorious of Gorgor Spires you've ever seen.
The Black Orcs await your command.
I fucking hate how it won't do the upgrade while it's building a hero. What kind of horse shit is that? Alright, you need to help with that. Black Riders will go over here. And we'll help out, I guess. We're just gonna have to mass catapult Easterlings, I guess. Might be good. And orcs. I don't know, I'm kind of winging it at this point. Roger Marches wouldn't be too bad either. These don't freeze, do they? No? I guess Black Riders do freeze during the thing. Annoying. Alright, here we go.
Bring them death!
Please do. Don't have banners? Or are they best? Okay, we don't have banners. I guess we can give that banner carrier to them. That'd be acceptable. So I'd rather get the Malthasaurus and the Nazgul up there. We'll do both. Two at once. I think we need more builders. Are those building before the Gorgor Spire? Yes. Wait on that. Alright, how do we do this? We can go raid his lands with our Black Riders and then leave. I mean, he did it. We might as well be an asshole. I think. Let's put that there. Now I can see his army. It's not quite together though, like I would like.
We've constructed the Gorgonoth Spire.
Alright, come on. He'll come, watch. If you build it, he will come. Just like Field of Dreams. Thank you, come again. Lol. Good. Is it? Yeah, I didn't really kill too much. With the hate flow. Oh, I will. The hate is flowing. Ugh. Okay, well, shit. That was a thing. Could've went better, could've went worse. I'm alright with the outcome. Let's get the Witch King. He could be good on foot. Or we could fly in with all three fell beasts and just terrorize his army. I like the idea. Let's line up. Because that's the smart thing to do when people have powers. Is line up your troops and wait for slaughter. I would go in, but actually, we probably don't want to go that direction, do we? He'll see us coming no matter where we go. So, there's no real safe way to do it. So we'll just go this way. What's this? Let's go get this signal fire. I wouldn't mind having more signal fires. Oh shit. Hello. What do we have here? Upgraded Rohirrims. Level up. Come on. We can always pull these back and level up. Or get experience. Okay, they're dying. Could be going better. Son of a bitch. Fuck! Run through my pikemen if we have any left. Let's get some skulls firing. Oops, didn't mean to do that.
Deliver me from this fate.
Use this before you die! Please! Fuck. That's not good. Alright, well, that didn't go properly. Oh shit, let's get rid of that. Last thing we need is siege over here. Somehow we just got a massive influx of cash. I don't know how. But I like the fact that it happens. Alright. There we go. Hopefully there's not much left. I think there's enough. Get out of there. Okay, what do I need? Everything, pretty much. I guess at this point we're just gonna have to go with basic orcs to tank. We get some Caddis. Kitty boots. Oh shit, we have barrage. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a hope. Three battalions of Knights of Dolomroth. Oh shit. bad news bears. Let's get to my fort. I could lose pretty quickly. Fortunately, Witch King will have none of its. I could do this, but I don't really wanna. Fuck. Come on! Come on! Alright, we gotta land. We won't land! Let's get this. I need everything. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. I feel them. I don't like them. I don't like them one bit. Alright, Witch King. Why is he so aggressive? Why can't we just live in peace? You bastard. Let's get a few towers here. Witch King is dying to Aragorn and Boromir. Not a fan of this. Flee to the south. Ooh. Ouch. Shots. I need to fly him off into the mountains. Go, 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 free die. I mean, my fort is in trouble. It's gotta be said. I do have barrage, but I don't know where the fuck to use it. I guess here? What are you doing back? Oh shit, I think it's barrage Camul. That just happened. I mean, could've went better. Please send aid. I bleed. You filthy bastards. I don't have any builders. That sucks. That real sucks. And I don't have this yet. So why is it not building? Because the fucking Mouth of Sauron. Mouth of Sauron is screwing me here. Look at these rangers. Oh dear. Alright, let's do this. Oh, that's great, there's three battalions. Perfect. I'm dead. I have no builders. I guess Witch King might as well come in. I mean, we're going to die. I think the heroes alone will take us out. And then we'll have to watch the rest of the match, but it's fine. Come on, at least let me get the Magma Cauldron in. No, oh, back. Come on, work! Did it work? No. I have fallen. Goodbye, cruel world. I think I got that in there, I almost died. Shit! What can orcs do against this reckless hate? My thoughts exactly.
Damn it.
Well, we'll see how things go over here. We got a mini Arwen flood. You avenge me.
Shameful. Now he will pay dearly. Sweet.
Fabi needs to win this match. He's got Lord Sauron. And he deserves every victory this gives him. Beast mode, engage. This will be fun. Although he will have an army of men of the west at his eastern flank, and elves at the south. So that could be a bit tricky for him. Level's Thranduil up to level 3. Once he gets level 4, he gets Deadeye, which is pretty good. This song, DJ will win. Oh yeah, I can't hear the song. Still haven't heard the song. I wish I would have known Sauron was coming. I would have turned on the music for a minute. Just so we could have heard it. Because when Sauron comes out, he plays some like epic music, but I can't. I can't hear it. So I'm not gonna bother. Oh. Ooh, saucy. That's nice. That's real nice.
That takes care of the Noldor. It does have a lot of invisible units here, though. I think DJ looks like a... DJ really needs to do something quick. Because if he kills Dave Cat here, then he's going to be one-on-one with Sauron. I don't know how his chances will be. I mean, he does have a good army. He's got a solid cavalry army, definitely. 3 battalions of Knights of the Lomroth, heroes, tons of archers, catapults, and tower guards. It's a good, solid force. That's a lot of archers, holy shit. And of course he has a level 8 Aragorn. Holy crap, it's almost level 9. Level 10 Aragorn might be able to kill him. And Sauron's actually already taking a lot of damage. Why does Fabi not have ice arrows? He's had... Well, I guess he's been saving for Sauron, to be fair, but... I mean, he really could use those ice arrows. He's in the greatest forge yet. Nino Cathaglir Lasto Beth Dare? I have no idea. Speaking Elvish. Oh, he flooded. Holy shit. That must be what Arwen says before she uses flood. I would guess. Oh, King Thranduil is going to die. Thranduil is about to die. He's fallen. Justice. Justice. Just like a paladin from what's that game? Hearthstone. I love when they say justice. It's good. The king's something guard or whatever. I forget. I haven't played Hearthstone in a while. I had fun with that though. Ooh. Oh yeah. War is in province of men. Good. Sauron will fall now. I hope not. I hope Fabi wins, but I don't think he will. His forces are too small. Sauron alone cannot hold back the forces of the entire Men of the West force and elves. Although DJ might attack. No, he's not attacking the elves. That's fair. That would be an unwise decision. Gandalf's lightning sword would probably do pretty good against Sauron, I think, maybe. Oh shit! That's gonna end poorly for DJ. Oh boy. Here comes the White Army. The Battle Whites have risen. Oh jeez. Blight is so devastating when used properly. Sometimes even when used improperly. DJ managed to get a lot of his forces out of there. Even brought old Uncle Ghost Tom with him. Looks like he's gonna try and use his time to go get rid of the elves. Nope, she's gonna get frozen. But he does have a siege weapon. If you can keep that siege weapon alive, you can start bombarding the elves' base. Flood. Oh, the Men of the West and Arwen. Apparently she used her flood. Men of the West and elves are fighting in the south. Interesting. I don't know if this is the best time to be fighting in the south. Maybe. Maybe. See how they're doing in powers. Ooh, somebody's up to 25. Fabi is ready for a Shade of the Wolf, I think? Or Avalanche, one of the two. Fabi needs to buy... Oh, there we go. He's got Avalanche. Let's see how good that is. Not bad. If Sauron gets to the fort, that fort is toast. Flablanche. Exactly. That is gonna fuck him up. And in comes Sauron for the finishing touches. Delicious. He's almost got his Reign of Fire. Fires of Doom back, I mean. He's just preparing his Army of the Dead ready to be used. And that is it for the elves. Shit. Welcome to the winner's circle. Oh shit. Alright, so now it's Men of the West versus Angmar. And Angmar has Sauron. Holy shit. This should be interesting. I think Men of the West can still take him, though, with the Army of the Dead in conjunction with, like, Gandalf and almost level 10 Aragorn. Yeah, he decoyed Arwen. Ooh! There it is. Sauron's getting wrecked by Aragorn and Boromir. Holy shit. Not a good day to be a Knight of Dol Amroth. I don't think Angmar has enough forces. He's relying too heavily on Sauron. Oh no. There he goes. He dies with a word of power. Oh man. Brutal. I can't wait to see the ring happen in 1.09. Everyone will be like, oh hell no. You got the ring, you're dead. Because if you get that ring hero, holy shit. Apparently they're not too much concerned about the balance in the Ring Hero 1.09. It's more for fun, I guess. So, yes, it's fair. I mean, the ring isn't really a thing. I think it's decently balanced in 2.02, though. Because you can still use them, but you can still beat them as well. As it doesn't make it completely just one-sided. Ooh, shit. Oh my god. There's the Army of the Dead. This is gonna be it. Kingdom of Angmar shall fall into ruin. Should have spared the elf. Indeed. Never let a wild DJ premiere run rampant. I should have killed him first. But of course, dwarves are target number one. New Thranduil would turn on me. I had to attack. I had to. At least I took him out. So at least I get that. I have my prize. Sauron has his prize. Well, not the Sauron. Not the real Sauron. Look at fabulous tower guards. Look at all these fucking bullets. Trebuchets, rather. Oh, crap. Indeed. The tower guards are quite fabulous. They look so fancy in their golden armor. This sport is gonna fall super fast with this freaking amount of ballistas. Ballistas! Yep, they're ballistas now. Trebuchets. There's even a glorious charge to send us off. How glorious. Whew. Man, today's just been full of free-for-alls. That's all I'm doing today, and I think I'll keep doing more. They're fun. Sometimes. That was a pretty good one. It actually made it through the game as well, which is nice. No, out of sync. Which is what happened last time. But holy crap. Another wild free-for-all. Very nice indeed. Units created, units lost, units killed. Destroyed. Oh man. I wish I would have won. I got to win the first free for all though, and that was pretty satisfying. This one, well, I did okay. Alright, well there you go. That has been a live commentary game of the Rise of the Witch King, patch 2.2 version 6. Hopefully that was enjoyable, and I will see you all next time.